I've done a couple other videos on axolotls before, and I've mentioned that in the wild, they are critically endangered, which still remains true. But why are they endangered? Axolotls in the wild live mostly in just one lake in Mexico. They used to have another lake to live in, Lake Chalco, but the government drained this lake due to flooding dangers. Plus, pollution threatens their wild habitat. Plus, humans building more things where they live. Right now, there are around 1,000 wild axolotls left, more or less. It doesn't mean we're doing nothing to save them, though. In fact, it was once predicted that they would be extinct by 2020, but conservation efforts helped stop that. If you want to do more, though, here are a few ideas. Use all-natural cleaning products, support axolotl conservation groups, such as Amphibian Ark, one website that I found that you can decide if it's a good website to donate to, and most importantly, spread the word and tell people awesome axolotl facts that'll make them want to save them, too. Speaking of that, if you want to learn some cool facts about axolotls, then click on this video. I'm also going to be making an axolotl playlist all about axolotl videos, and I'll see you next time.